Okay, and that's all I want to show you about inheritance. And in fact, that's all I'm going to show you about templates. So just remember that templates are a great way to separate different types of code. You can keep your HTML separate from your Python for the purposes of this class, which will make your life a little bit easier, I hope, or at least your code a little bit more clean. Make more readable code. Better organized code is more readable. Make more secure websites. You know, if you use the auto-escaping feature of Jinja or other templating languages, you don't have to worry so much about users putting, you know, insecure or malicious data into your website. And finally, you know, you have HTML that's much easier to modify. Instead of trying to manipulate strings in Python, you have HTML in your HTML editor. It's much easier to manipulate. So if you want to learn more about Jinja, you can go to this URL to learn more. And there's lots of documentation here, and there's all sorts of nice little escapes and filters and convenience things that can make the templates more and more powerful. So thanks for listening so far, and I hope this helps you in the future.